what happened to them, yet they love God.